Thank you. Thank you. especially in person after the past however many years and marches we've had since the pandemic. So thank you for coming out, and thanks for coming. Bye.
Congratulations. But he doesn't, the thing he loves most, he's finding now, is not his.
What are you working on today?
With the embouchure?
Thank you.
Yeah.
He doesn't like the embouchure.
Yeah, that's our hardest thing for him, yeah.
But I remember he was invited onto that radio TV show.
The Broadway.
He did NPR.
Oh.
He did NPR.
And he was invited to sub for somebody, so they said at the end, so Jay, play something for us. Jay was the noise.
What's
play,
the name?
Playing klezmer.
No, well, he played that out. It was a young artist, was it? On NPR. There'd be a
klezmer that often, because I'm never in my car, you know. It's so funny that I'm just never in a car.
From
here, I wasn't in here, but that's good.
When
he's very frustrated with an amateur, we finally figured out, we'll just go play some klezmer. Go back to the joy. Because that's what I think what gives him the most joy. And when he got that joy, he was not ready to install it. That was like,
was the red record light you were trying to record me.
I
noticed that.
a little something from all of the
okay.
recital.
Yeah.
No, I didn't think you
actually
sounded really good.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, I felt like I didn't have a lot of control by the end, but like the rounds would have been better if it were first, but like, I'm so glad the Boston Phenom
was great.
Yeah,
what?
The second of the Spanish pieces.
That was really great.
Yeah, you were sweating up the floor.
When we did
I love the honk the nose. Are you still alive?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Okay, what's the NPR show that you did in Philly when you were kids?
From the top?